Awesome. Okay, so welcome. So we're going for some shreds tonight, but a lot of it I said, like earlier, we're going to just do some body weight stuff. But if you've got some weights, I've got some tens close by, you can always grab those and have them so you can grab them. So we're just going to warm up with our regular warm up here. We're going to do some regular jumping jacks. We're going to do some hop squats. And then we're going to do some modified burpees, which I love. So just a way to get your body warm. So start with me, you guys. Just start with some regular jumping jacks. And you can leave this totally low impact if you need to. I'm going to set my timer on here so I can stay on track. And if you got some good tunes there, right, you can crank up your tunes. But make it low impact. If you just want to step side to side, that's fine too. So listen to your body. Have fun with it. And we're going to crush this workout, right? Okay, so we can go 20 more seconds here, and then you got pop squats, or you can just do regular speed squats. Nice. Okay, we'll go 10 more. Try to go all the way up to the top there. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then we're gonna do right here. Just a little pop here, and if you wanna reach down, a little tap on the floor. 20 seconds here, and then we're going to do a little modified burpees, okay? 15, 10, 8, now the sun's out. Okay, what's going on? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then if you like this, you're just gonna set your hands here, your step out to your plank, and then you can either step back in, or you can jump in, right? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna step out, and then I'm gonna jump in. I thought they like that little combo there, but you can jump the whole thing, you can step the whole thing. It's a really good way to link up your arms and your abs, and gives you a little stretch, right? Stretch out the back of the legs as you go for that hinge. And then come up, give your buns a little squeeze at the top. Okay. And then, like I said, if you're ready and you want to jump out and jump in, go for that. We want 15 more seconds, and then we're back on our jumping jacks. Okay, we've got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pop, and then we're just back up, right back to the top. Okay, here we go. Round two. All right, that worked, so it's getting a little warm now. Okay, you want to give it just a little extra push here on the second round. A little faster of the jumping jack, maybe a little wider of the legs. 20 seconds. Good. Okay. 10 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, pop squats right here. Or we can call them drop squats right here. Drop down now. If you don't want to jump, you could just go right here. And literally just tap and leave the hop out. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then you're a little modified. Don't be here. So you're gonna set, you wanna step, and then hop. Or change this up. Okay, you can always swap out any of the moves, right? Make it work. We're gonna go right back to the top here. 15 seconds. Okay, third round. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Awesome. Okay, you guys ready? Third time, here we go. Finish here with some speed jacks. 20 seconds. Go fast. Okay, 10, 9, and you'll go right to those pop squats. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, here we go. Drop it, pop it. 12 seconds.
Hello.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Okay.
And then we're out, out, and then back up. Okay. So lots of legs, of course, today. And you can go as heavy or as light as you want. Okay, we're gonna try to do a bunch of abs too. A bunch of stuff that uses our core. Okay, 10 more seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Okay. So I'll show the first move here. I'm gonna show it without weight, and then I'm gonna show it with weight. So you're gonna find a focal point, right? And you're gonna do that single RDL right here. Now, there it is without weight. All you're gonna do is hinge down, maybe you're tapping the floor there, and then coming back up. If you wanna use the weight, then you'll just grab the weight, or you can even hold two weights. I like to hold the weight and the hand of the leg that goes back. But if you like the same leg, it also can work this way as well. So, all right, you guys ready? We're gonna start here, 5 seconds. Okay, we'll go one leg, and then we'll do the other leg. 4, 3, 2. All right, here we go. Trying to get a nice focal point there, so it helps. You can also put your arm out here, which helps with balance too. Just kind of sweep that in. You can tap that toe if you want, or you can try not to tap it, make it a little harder. Think about like gripping your foot though to the floor. 10 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, and all we're gonna do is switch sides. All right, I'll turn this way. Okay, one side is a little bit, this side may be a little harder for me, so get your hinges going there. And you do kind of bend that front leg just a little bit, right? A little bend in the knee. Moving about here. All right, make sure you're squeezing glute at the top there. All right, we've got 12 seconds. Now we're gonna do some squats here. Okay, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay. And then if you want to use weight for this, you're gonna grab two medium-sized weights, okay? You want your feet right under your hips. You do squats here, okay? And then you have an option if you want, okay, to add that calf raise. Okay, you can go a little bit faster, all right? Squat, calf raise, squat, calf raise. Right, these are hard. Right, you can do it with no weight right here. 12 seconds. Get up on those two knees. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And then we're going to go in our surrenders. So, okay, you're going to go here, and then you're going to come down. And then you're gonna switch. And you're not gonna stand all the way up. You're just gonna kind of sweep that toe in, switch the leg. Just kind of work with me here, watch. Down, down, up, tap, okay? Whew. And that will really put a big burn on their quads. And I just keep switching. I go down, down, and don't let your be pulled forward. Just try to keep those shoulders kind of down, chest open, right? We're gonna do one more. Five, four, three, two, and there it is. So that's your first set of work, right? Nothing fancy. We're just gonna go right back to the top, okay? So that single hinge right here. You can also, if you want to do with no weight, you can always have like an object here. And then sometimes it's nice just to have something to work towards right there. Look at while you're tapping, right? Sweep it in, kick it back. This side is good for me. I look good on this side. I don't look good on the other side. Okay, grip your foot. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, and then we'll go to the other side. Okay, here we go, 3, 2, okay. Just a little bend in that front leg, and then when you come up, kind of tuck your hips forward just a tiny bit. Remember, more challenging would be not to let that toe tap, right? Just kind of sweep that foot in. Whew. Okay, we got this. 20 seconds. Your legs are already feeling this. 10 seconds. We're going to do the squat with that calf raise. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay. Weighted or none. Okay, roll your shoulders, loosen up here. Make sure the feet are right under the hips. Okay. I imagine just like a little chair behind me, right? Tapping my booty on that chair. Coming up. Nice. 20 seconds. Get high on those toes. Come on. All right, I feel like we forget about those calves, so let's wake them up. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, and then try these surrenders with me. My hands here. Right here. Calf. Remember, I'm not fully coming up. I'm just putting such a good burn on those quads here. It's great too, right? For your core, glutes, really just all the thigh goodness. Inner thighs, outer thighs. Whew. And I just create a little pattern, right? Up, up, down, down. 15 seconds. And this is going to push us right into our third set. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. It's amazing how fast we can get things done when I'm not talking and telling stories, right? I mean, I'm talking, but I'm not really telling any stories. Okay. I got to, like, I'm just going to talk to myself. Like, what are we out for dinner? I'll let you guys know I'm having turkey burgers. So hopefully on the grill, if it doesn't blow away. You guys ready? Third round. Here we go. 3, 2, let's do it. All right, third set, best set. I'm going to try to keep my form, but I'm going to try to push my pace a little bit here. Sweep it in. Remember, kind of tuck the hips forward, squeeze the glute. Okay, on that leg that's not moving. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Okay, other side. We got a second here. Reset. 5, four, three, two, okay, let's go. We can do this, right? I can feel my core engaged here, which I love. Like I said, I tried to put a bunch of core focus moves here. Okay, 20 seconds. Okay, 10 seconds. Squat to calf raise coming at you. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ooh. Okay, squat to calf raise. I've got lots of squats in here for you guys. So we are going to break from the legs after this circuit for just a second, and we're going to do some arms. Okay. See if you can get down just a little bit further in your squat. Try it. Try to get your bottom close to knee level. Imagine that chair behind you. Okay, tap it. Keeping those shoulders back and down, right? If you're weighting it up right here, make sure you're not rounding forward, back and open there. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Surrenders. Okay. Hang on. Never about fully coming up, just sweeping it in there. Little tap. So we're gonna get some water. Then we're gonna get into easy, quick push-ups, mountain climbers. And then we're going to hold a plank. And we're going to do each one for only about 30 seconds. So it's going to be quick. Keep tapping right here. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Let's do one more. 4, 3, 2, awesome. Okay. Grab some water. Great job. Yeah, go ahead. All right, I'm going to change it. Okay, so we're going for, again, about 30 seconds. Take your time. You know, if you want, you can do the push-ups off of your knees. There's going to be really no break between. So we're going push-ups, we're going mountain climbers, and then we're going to hold a plank. And then we're going to repeat that, okay? 3 times. Your shoulders, your chest, your core, you can feel it. So knee me down on your mat. Like I said, if you want to do maybe a few push-ups on your toes and then drop down to the knees, that's fine. Let's get this done now. All right, crew. We ready? Push-ups. Nothing fancy, okay? I'm going to start on my toes. See how this goes. All right, 30 seconds. I don't know. Shoot for 8 to 10 push-ups. If you want to go faster, okay, by all means. Okay, push it. First set's not gonna feel too bad. Second and third, you're gonna definitely be burning. All right, so we're gonna go right into those mountain climbers. Okay, now, here we go. So make sure hands are right under your shoulders, and then you're just gonna pump those knees in towards your chest. We go fast, 20 seconds. Deep breath. We're going to hold a low plank, okay? Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Now we just go down to a low plank. And all you're doing is holding right here. Long and strong. Right? Check yourself out there. Hips down. Chance to take a deep breath and then back to our push-ups team. I'm probably gonna have to go on the knees, all right? Okay, I've got this, 10 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, ready? If you need a child's pose, take a quick one. Three, two, okay, push ups. Let's go. Ooh. Resist the floor, right? Push through those palms. You're on the knees. Make sure the hips are down. 8 to 10 would be great. 15 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mat climbers, you ready? 3, 2, 1. No joke, right? I told you, it's burning. So good. Think light on your feet. 20 seconds. 15, 10, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, awesome. All right, close it up here, all right? Perfect plank. Long, strong from head to heel. Can I have one more time through? Draw those heels back. 15 seconds. We got it, 10. I will take the stretch, okay, team? We're gonna take the stretch. You ready? 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, stretch it back. You ready? Last set of push-ups, here we go. Give me your best. Okay, I know it burns, push through it. Go right through the burn, all right? Breathe. 20 seconds, that's it. You got it. 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, ooh. Oh my goodness. Mountain climbers. 3, 2, let's go. Come on, pump it up. Right. It's burning because it's working. All right, a little core, a little cardio. 15. Come on, quicker. Go 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then you got your plank. Awesome, right? Awesome. Okay, so get 25 seconds. You're gonna pop up, get some water, and we're gonna go back to some legs. We're gonna do some curtsy lunges. Actually, we're doing a little combo. Curtsy to reverse lunge. We'll do one leg at a time. Could you do better here? Try 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Okay. Drink up here. So I'm gonna show you guys, you can opt to use weight like we did with the single leg RDL, like where you were just going with one weight. If you don't wanna use any weight, awesome. But let me show it here. So we're gonna go curtsy lunge and then same leg right into reverse. Okay, and then we can stand up. So I would take it a curtsy, in, reverse, in. And maybe you don't fully come in like all the way down. Maybe you just kind of sweep that toe in to keep it more challenging. Okay, we'll work for 40 seconds. We got that. Then we're gonna do some side kick out. So the side kick out is here, like where you're on a little hinge there. And you're just gonna do one side at a time. Okay. Okay, so right here, and then we're gonna do some glute bridges. So, lots of legs, but let's start with that curtsy with that reverse lunge first, okay? We'll work through this. Okay, you guys, you ready? I need your best here. 3, 2, okay, so curtsy, come in, and then straight back. Okay, I like this arm out to the side, okay, where you can have it on your hip there. So all that focus right here, all the goodness on that front glute and that quad. Right? And I'm constantly pushing out of that heel and that front foot. 20 seconds. Gonna burn. Okay, you can do this. 10 more. Watch the knees, right? Take bigger steps than you think. 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, and then you just go to the other leg. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2. So curtsy. I definitely feel like finding an object that's not moving and then just locking in on that will help you, because this one is going to challenge your balance a little bit as well, which is so good, right? Because it recruits the core as well. Whew. Burning. 20 seconds. You're really going to burn on these side kick outs here. 15 seconds. And you can always do it low impact. I'm going to show it both ways, all right? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, so if I'm going to do it low impact, okay, I'm going to start here and then just step. Okay, do this, step, step, okay? If you want to add that little hop in there, you add that little hop. But look, watch my hips. I push my hips back. Really working glutes, quads, same thing. And you can kind of sweep down if you want to tap maybe the floor or like right on the outside of your ankle there. But keep your eyes up, right? Keep your eyes up. 20 seconds. And then we're doing those bridges. I like this one. A little faster. Let's go. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Okay, weights on the lat, okay, if you wanna. Otherwise, you're just coming down, putting those heels close to your bottom, and we're going up and down right here. Think about putting like your whole foot through the floor. Really squeeze. I love it. And that's the circuit, team. So we're gonna come right back up, curtsy to reverse lunge, side kick outs, and these bridges. And I can't believe how sweaty I am. Come on, dig in. Hips higher. Awesome, right? Awesome. Okay, let's do it again. You ready? Round two. Okay. Come up. Okay. Find your focal point there. And let's do it. Right? Each set, I'm just trying to be just a little bit better. Okay, a little bit quicker. Perfecting my form, which means taking big steps back, right? You want to really kind of exaggerate those lunges. So good. It's amazing how bad my upper body was burning a couple minutes ago. Okay, 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Okay, switch legs. 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay. We are going to go back down and do a little more upper body after this. And then I have one more set for your legs. Our short little squat to squat pause to squat hold. Okay, my favorite, one of my favorite finishers is this. Push out of that foot in the front. Come on, bigger steps back. Power out of that front. 20 seconds. I'm dripping. So good, right? So good. 12, 10, 9, 8,
7,
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay. Side kick out, okay? You can start by stepping them. If you want to try it right here, so we kind of get it down, right? It's like a squat on one leg, basically, and then you kind of take that straight leg out on the other side. Then when you're ready, you want to add a little hop there. I kind of like tapping the outside of my heel there. Okay, could we go faster?
Try.
15. Oh my goodness, 9. Come on, 8 seconds, come on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So good, okay, bridges. You don't want your feet too close to your bottom, but you don't want them too far away, right? A couple inches. Pump them up. Whole foot through the floor. Here we go. This is good for your core too, right? I love these. Lower core, glutes, hammies. Really doing a nice job, right? So lift up that booty. And a nice strong back spine. Come on, make sure you're going high. Squeeze. Lower with control. You can even hold it for like a second at the top, okay? 4, 3, 2, 1 more. There you go. All right. Let's do this. Last set. Keep me up here. Yeah, here we go. 4, 3, 2, go. So we're going to do a little bit of back, you guys, on the next thing. We're going to do some rows, some plank rows, okay, with weight or no weight, okay? I'm going to probably show it with both dumbbells and then without. Good. Okay. Final reps here, let's go. 15, 10, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, other side, 2, let's go. I'm dripping here. You guys working hard. I hope you're sweating. Maybe it's just hot in here. Okay. Maybe humid. I don't know. My glutes are definitely feeling, feeling it. 20 seconds. You can do it. You need that squeeze, right? A little squeeze at the top. Let's go. 12. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, awesome. Yeah, side kick outs. All right, I gotta loosen up a little bit here. Okay, here's ready. 4, 3, 2, let's go. It's more important that you push your hips out, right? And kick that leg as far out to the side as you can. If you need to go slower to get it done, then just slow down a little bit. Okay. 20 seconds. 15. Okay. 10. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, awesome. Okay, bridges.
nice to do without weight. I feel like I can really focus on getting that full cross there. Yes, abs, glutes. We're gonna give it a little hold at the top. Okay, when we get to the end here, in a couple seconds, we're just gonna hold it. A little extra on the end here. Get ready to hold. 3, 2. Okay, just let them hold right here. 20 seconds. Solid, right? Super solid. Let's go. 15. A little bit higher. Strong. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, okay. Great job, you guys. If you need a drink, grab it. I'm going to show you what's coming up next. Similar to what we did kind of with our push-ups. It's going to be kind of fast here, a little bit shorter. So let's look at the plank row. You can do this off of your dumbbells if you want. Just normal plank rows here. Steady in the hips and then just slide in that elbow like up and back, right? Or if you do it with no weight, you literally just go right here, slide that arm right up the side of your body, right? And then we're gonna go right into like a Superman with a little bit more of like a plank push-up. So you're gonna get more push-ups basically, all right? You guys ready? So start with me here. I'm gonna turn this light on. It's getting kind of dark. Maybe that'll help brighten it up a little bit here. So we got rows, you guys. You ready? Okay, 5, 4, 3. Here we go. It helps to keep the feet wider than the hips. I mean, you're gonna move around a little bit, right? It's just, you can try to calm the hips a little bit. And we can get a little more core. Good, 20 seconds. Slide that arm up and back, right? Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Now start with me, you guys, in a high plank. Okay. We're going to start high, and then we're basically just going to lower down. You're going to go out to that Superman. I'm going to scoot back here a little bit. Out to that Superman. Right here. And then back in. I'm going to scoot my mat here. Okay. So we lower. We go out to Superman. We bring those elbows back. Okay. So we push up. We go down. You can leave your toes down the whole time. Try to let your chest hit the mat first before your belly does, right? Control it on the way down. Reach. Give yourself a little squeeze between your shoulder blades when your arms are fully extended, right? Mentally think about it. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Then we're going back to our low plank here, okay? And we're just going to do little pike ups here. So you're going to be in your plank here, okay? And all you're going to do is push up, little pike, and then you're going to come back down. So you kind of push back with your elbows a little bit. You can drop your head, look to your toes. Okay, so it's similar to a down dog, but we're doing it on our elbows, which definitely feels good to my back, right? Push back. Because I'm trying to give you guys some back here. And then back down. Pike up. Pull your belly button in towards the ceiling. And then reset. Using a lot of your back and your shoulders. And your lats. Right? To push back. And then reset. That's the circuit. Okay? High. 4, 3, 2. You're going back to your plank rows. With or without your weights, okay? Here we go, 5, 4, 3, 2, here we go. And you can do it with one dumbbell and just pass it. Or you can do it off of two. Okay, steady the hips. And breathe, right? Breathe through it. 20 seconds. We'll go right to our push-up with our Superman, okay? Awesome. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, right to our push-ups here. You ready to go? 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, let's do it. Drop down to your push-up. Okay. Add that little Superman out. Squeeze it between your blades. I feel like the camera's cutting me off, but hopefully you guys can see it. Lower with control. Reach out, squeeze. Bring your hands so they're right by your chest, and then push back up. You gotta kind of squeeze your glutes, right, to keep getting your tummy engaged. Squeeze your butt and pull your forehead. Breathe. 12 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Okay, and then we're going low plank. Okay. Elbows right under your shoulders. There we go. Push back. Drop your head, right? Did you look back at your toes? When you pike up. And then reset. Pike up. Reset. I love this. It's hard, right? It's harder than it looks. 15 seconds. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, woo! Are we ready, team? One more time. One more time. This is no joke. I am drenched and my arms are on fire. Here we go. I love it, though. I told you, lots of core, right? Lots of core. We're super close. We're going to be back up to our feet in like about 90 seconds. And then we're just going to do a quick little squat thing for 3 minutes. All right. It's going to be like our little finale. Okay. Give me rows here. With or without the weight, right? Slide that arm up. If you're not using it, pick it up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And then right to your Supermans. Okay, start in the high plank, drop down, fly out, hands by the chest, push. Remember, lower on the way down, and try to let your chest hit before your belly hits. You can also do this on your knees, right? If you need to set the knees, you just go right there. Okay, stronger and stronger. 20. 15. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, you ready to go? You can stretch if you need to. We go that low leg. 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, here we go. Back up. And then set. You can stay up for a second, or then you can stay down for a second. All right, take your time. Hips to the sky right here. Hips up, belly button in. Reset. 15 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Okay. Get some water. We are there, gang. Now, you can always weight this up, right? This last set, if you want to hold weight for your squats, by all means, go for it. Okay?
So we're going 20 seconds of each. 20 seconds of speed squats, 20 seconds of squat pulses, and then a 20 second hold. Three rounds. You know it, okay? You've done it with me before, and you know it burns, right? So we're gonna just start, okay, mid stance. Maybe we'll move around a little bit, but let's just start with our feet just like right under the hips or just outside an inch. So we're going, first thing here is just speed squats, okay? We ready? Okay, we got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Right here. Straight down, straight up, right? Straight down, straight up. Good. 10. These are the easy ones. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. You ready for the pulse? Let's go down right here. We little pulse. If you need relief, you can come up, but I'm just kind of coming just up and down, just a couple inches, kind of in the middle there. 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. I'm going to let you stand up. 4, 3, 2. Okay, stand up for a second, and we got to sit down. You ready? 3, 2, 1. We go down and hold right here. Look forward, right? You don't want to look at your feet. 15 seconds, okay? We're gonna go just a touch wider on our second set. You're gonna have to quickly just move out like an inch, okay? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, look, just took a little step right there. And then back to this full squat. Right, get relief here. Get relief here. 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. You ready? Pulse it out. Here we go. Little pulses. Sit back. Keep your core engaged. Woo! Right through the burn. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Right? We're shaping those legs. 4, 3, 2. You ready? Come up. Shake them out. Have a seat. 3, 2. We hold. Right here. One more set. We're going to come out. Just another inch, okay? We are 12. Look forward. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Look, quick step. Now we're like a sumo position. Okay, here we go. Final reps. Oh my gosh, legs. We can do it, fight through this, come on. Faster, better. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. You ready? Pulse, go. I feel like the pulses are easier when you're a little bit wider like this. Right? 15 seconds. We got it. 10, 9, 8, oh my gosh, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. You ready to hold? Last 20. 3, 2, 1, go. Go. Oh, awesome, you guys. I don't know about you, but that just crushed me. We got one more thing for the core. Fast. Okay. 12 seconds. Hold it. Come on. 10, 9, 8. We're going to go right to it. So you're going to lay right down. 6. 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh my gosh, done. Okay, sit-ups, here we go. 3, 2. So you're gonna go full sit-ups right here. You can use your arms to help you a little bit there. Okay. Or you can have your hands across your chest or your hands at your temples there. See how quick this is gonna go? We're gonna do bicycles. Right to your bicycles, here we go. Come across. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. And then you're gonna hold him up at the top here. And look, come across. Don't pull on your head. But give me a legit crunch across. And then we're just doing flutters. You ready? 3, 2, down to our flutter kicks right here. And then that's the work. We're going back to our little sit-ups. Sit-ups, bicycles, toe touches, flutters. 2 more times. Breathe. Get ready for that sit-up. Use your arms to help. 5, 4, 3, 2. Here we go. You can bend the knees a little bit, all right? Come on up. Okay, right above 2 minutes. And you'll be done with these abs. You ready for bicycle? 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's ride. Ride your bike. Ride your bike. Come across. Ready for toe touches? 5, 4, 3, 2. Legs up. Across. Ten. 9. Make them good. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2. You ready for the flutters? Set yourself up. 3, 2. Let's go. You can have your hands near your lower back. In there. Oh my goodness. We're going to feel this third toe. Okay, we got it though. Get ready for that sit up. 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, let's do it. Stretch our arms. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right here.
Buy on Delicious with buy one, get $1 more. Now with the hat.
Oh, feel those abs now, for
sure.
Come on, push through. You can do it. 5, 4, 3. Bicycles, go. Ride your bikes. Give me a fast one here. Go. Burn these out. Burn them out. Go. 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 Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh. Woo! And then up. Here we go. Right here. Ten, 9, crunch arms, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, down to your flutters. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Big or small, right? They can be bigger if they need to be bigger. Okay, we go 10, and then we flip as quick as you can. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, let's go. And you can pick high plank or low plank. Okay, we'll wrap this up. Okay, great job, right? Long and strong, head to heel. So let's talk, you guys. We did a ton of legs, right? We got some cardio in there, lots of core. We got chest. I can feel my back. We got those triceps in there with those push-ups, okay? Pretty much everything wrapped into it. Cardio, core, and strength, right? 15 seconds. Long and strong. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And there you have it. So good, right? Shred, done. Let me turn that off. You guys, thank you so much for joining. Okay. Have a great rest of your night, your day, and we'll do it again soon.